Wait, NBC did what? Zoe's Extraordinary Playlist is canceled?
What the?
No, 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 and also no. The fans don't accept it. The showrunner doesn't either. You know what he's asking for, guys.
Zoe, are you okay? Do you need some...
Don't say the word help.
Head writer Austin Winsberg isn't going down without a fight. Believing the series has a real chance to be picked up somewhere else, he asked fans to show their support by tweeting Save Zoe's Playlist. And guess what was trending Wednesday evening?
Thank you.
The news came after negotiations to pick up the series on Peacock broke down over the weekend. Lionsgate, the studio behind the show, is now shopping it around to other streaming outlets. The fiercely loyal fans are ready to follow it anywhere. In a March poll, TV Line readers picked Zoe's Playlist as the bubble show they most wanted renewed.
I guess people really do enjoy this.
The season 2 finale, hopefully not the series finale, ended with a cliffhanger twist. Max suddenly had powers and could hear Zoe's heart song. Head to TV Line for more coverage of Zoe's drama and leave your impassioned pleas in the comments. For TVLine.com, I'm Kim Roots. And remember,
whatever happens, we're in this together, okay?